snoop if you call it.
Okay, Nikki.
I don't know. I think that if it's your own personal messenger or your own personal email, I would have a real problem going into it and having a look. Not in the fact, who's got time? I can't even get through my own email, so I'd like to be looking at all the employer's emails. But I do have a little bit of a privacy issue. Having said that, I do agree they are on it all the time.
But you can, you now, I think, have the right person here at 7 BIT to go to our emails.
Yep.
Because if you send an email through your 7 account, the company is held liable. So if you're sending social media through the company's server and on the company's computer, is your boss liable for what you say?
Look, I think there should be a little bit of leeway. I think social media is so ingrained in our culture. I can't see people just not using it for 8 hours while they're at work. I actually think it would actually decrease productivity if you told your employees, we're going to check your emails, we're going to check your messages. I think morale would really, really go down. Having said that, I don't see the need why they should check it more than once a day. I mean, I don't even have Facebook and I'm kind of a big deal. So I think that it's just not necessary to do it more than once or twice. But yeah, I think there should be a little bit of leeway.
Yeah, all right. Moving on. And actor Samuel Johnson has decided to change the official colour of breast cancer, his breast cancer charity.